Okay, y'all, I'm gonna do OTD. So the shorts are from Kohl's, and then the shirt's from Amazon, and the elastic is from CVS. I'm really bored, so I thought I'd make a little fort under my bed. Let me show you. Currently, all my American Girl stuff is under there, but we can clear that out. So I kind of cleared it out, but I have that area to relax. I found this hack where if you put your like tablet case in your drawer and then shut it, you can see the perfect view. So yeah. I have this blanket, and I'm going to use that as a little cover-up. Better work. It might not work, but it better. I'm going to, like, somehow put it under my mattress. On this side, there's a little window, so we'll cover that window up. But, yeah. Now to enter under your foot. Okay, it looks kind of pathetic. It doesn't look as cool as I thought it would look. You know, I'm just like not that cool. But it's fine. It's totally fine. Yeah, but I have this little squishy thing. I'm really bored right now. Like, really bored. I don't know what to do.
Are you tired? You're not supposed to be up. It's your bedtime. It's your night. It's your sleepy time.
What are you doing up? What are you doing? Here, can I pick you up?
Not like that. Here, let me pick you up. Woo, she's Batman.
Brownie is up. Bye, Brownie.
Hey, yo!
My hair's mad. Don't record me.
I am, though.
I need a straight in my...
Wait, I gotta go potty.
No, you're not!
Stop swearing! My leg! I'm a little rat.
And
I'm built like a fucking Pinocchio. Stop swearing! Don't put my feet in it. That's disgusting, Julie. Why are you pissing me? That's gross.
Say hi, Kendall.
Hi, Kendall! No, you're collapsing on the floor because I'm so funny.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi to the vlog. Stop having the tism. Let me see it.
Did you look cute, guys? Look at your little cute face.
My hair, I look ugly right now. Well, you can't
straighten it till it's dry.
No, I can't. Stop acting like you have a tizzle.
Just run.
You can't run. You can't run and you can't hide. I'm the ginger friend.
What is it? She has problems.
You are of autism.
I lock you in the room.
does scare me. She's scary. Got her. I'm running! Kendall, you want to come do gymnastics?
Can I straighten my hair first?
No, because it's going to get all messy again.
No, I won't.
Y'all will. Dad, do you want to be in a video?
No.
Okay. Darn.
Putting them there because they're undefeated. If you're putting them there because they won the ACC championship, you can see a championship is not like that's it. It's one of the factors, just like an injury is a factor. So how they play that out will be very interesting to see how it impacts Florida State positively or negatively.
Yeah, Kirk, you're 100% right. I don't envy the committee today.
I'm in the car.
How do you breathe in a car? Because, like, there's no air holes, so, like, how do you breathe in a car?
Because there's oxygen!
So doesn't the oxygen run out because there's no...
Hi, Paige, say hi to the video.
Well, I have to.
Just say hi.
Behind. Well, I know you can. It's just how.
I don't know. There's, like, oxygen in the car. That you breathe into,
but the oxygen runs out, right? So there has to be breathing holes, but
I don't know. You can't.
Thought I broke the book because I kept doing that, and I thought I broke it.
Okay.
You want to see my bra? It's random stuff.
Got Buzz, I'm gonna put an outfit on him.
Can you help?
He's so cute.
How do I jab him on his foot?
Can you hold him?
We just tried Woody.
Woody did not like it very much.
Oh my god, look at how cute my sister's hair is, guys. Still.
Yes, perfect.
It's okay.
It's okay, buddy.
It's okay. See, stay calm.
I'm okay, probably like, what the fuck is happening?
Stop! You do it every time we try to.
Are probably slow. Remember when we tried doing makeup and then she kept swearing? So then the episode was like, and then the video was like 1 minute long because the half of the video you kept screaming. And then. You couldn't get off your makeup because it was too much.
No, that's
and then you started screaming.
That's funny. Come here.
It's okay.
You're traumatizing that guy.
No, we're not. It's okay.
Yeah, it's okay.
Hey, my buddy. There's Buzzy. Should we try the shoes on, what the fuck is her name? Cinnamon or Brownie?
Yeah. I'll go get her.
Go get Brownie.
Brownie, put the shoes on. I'm gonna drink my melted ice cream, guys. It tastes so good. And there's Paige. She legit looks like a zombie.
I hope you choke on the ice cream and start dying.
Oh, Paige. But if that happened, you'd have no friends anymore.
I feel so bad for that lonely brain cell in your head.
I feel so bad for that one little math, for that one little calculator you use for math. Because your brain can't handle all this whoa around. You need a calculator.
Only because I'm too late to actually do my.
You guys want to see something? It's light.
You're the reason your doctor drives such a nice car.
What? Mm.
You're the reason your dentist drives such a nice car.
You're the reason your therapist drives such a nice car. I feel so bad for your therapist.
We have the same one.
Oh, yeah. Well, she's annoying. She's like obsessed with the ocean.
I'm it's filming.
Really sorry. Well, it's like really creepy. Wait, does she watch your channel?
Mm-mm.
Okay, good. Well, because I literally just insulted her.
Sometimes.
So. Oh. Next time I see this, she's gonna be like swearing at me. She's gonna be like, yo, Paige, you're just like
the only brat. Time I know she is when she comments on my videos. You're doing such a good job. You're making so much progress with your anxiety that you can post on YouTube. And I'm like,
I just told everybody.
I don't care, they know I have anxiety.
I almost fall off my seat because I didn't.
So this is a wallet. And I have like.
Why do you have a wallet? You're broke.
And I have like $60 worth of paper cash. Okay, you guys want to see my money? I got $10.
Another 10 because that's the only thing you
have.
Another
10. Another 10. So that's 30. We don't want to do ones right now. We want to do tens. Then 35. 40.
45.
That's
50. I know. No. No, if you have another 5, it'd be 50.
Yeah. 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51.
You don't have $60, it's 51.
Well, I can still buy drunk elephants.
I remember when we were,
Yeah, you put all the doll clothes in there.
Yeah. And then my doll was like late for the airplane because.
Yeah, no, was, we like, kicked her out.
Yeah,
we kicked her out and she tried on top.
And my doll was on top.
Y'all, I didn't know my sister kept swearing, so I'm gonna be putting music over it. It's gonna be like.
Didn't swear!
Wow, she's gonna be saying the B word.
Did.
No, she's saying the B word. It's gonna be like. Do, 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 so come on.
I didn't swear.
We have like 10 seconds in the other video of you swearing.
She's swearing in like every single video. She's like, F you, B word.
She comes saying you bitch.
Oh no.
We're gonna get canceled.
Y'all are
what do you mean I have problems? You're the one with the problems. I will hunt you down, stab you to death, and then I will call your mom and say that you killed yourself.
Bye.
Beaches.
What if there's an 8-year-old on this with a heroin and they think you're saying the B word?
Yeah. Oh, beaches. Sorry. I just thought it was necessary.
What if there was like a six years old kid on here with a hearing aid and they keep.
What if there is and now they're offended?
And what if they keep saying that? What if they keep thinking that you said the B word?
And that's their fault they have hearing problems.
That's so mean! Well, I was in the same thing, so.
Your fish is kind of creepy. This video is gonna be like an hour.
Hey!
Why don't you stop harassing our damn animals?
I will literally hunt you down. I know where you live. Wait, I do.
Yeah, she lives the room right next to you.
Can't show you that, guys. It smells like, you know when like you like take a shower and you put too much soap on your body and like the bathtub gets all like soapy. That's what it smells like. I can't show you that because that's like inappropriate. I'm back! Oh, do you guys want to have a dance party? Amazon. Like disco songs.
No,
I want to
change it to like
the thing.
No, it's not this.
Give it.
Wait, it's this.
This is, no.
It's so cool.
Turn on the lights. And then like you, it looks like you're in a stop motion. Oh, Julie, you suck. Yesterday, Addie said suck my and she said something really mean. Oh, not mean. She said like basketballs just take like baths. So she said suck my basketball. I know.
And that's so funny.
No, it's not. It's funny.
bad boys, I totally impressed.
They made me play Taylor Swift.
For you, but Jesus
got me.
Devils roll their dice, and so their eyes. It doesn't kill, it makes you want you more. And it's new.
Not Brody right now, be like, what is all this like? What's happening?
It's a cool summer. That's why I'm telling the rules.
Like, wait, stand next to me. She's way taller than me. It looks like a foot difference.
Imagine if you were in shoes. That'd be really sad. With lights, with a knife. Here's to my baby from
Alexa, play She Don't Care About Who's Real. Alexa,
no.
My mama asked me to do all that drama.
It's Amazon.
And here's
it's
to
Amazon.
You. Amazon. Play And Here's to My Mama, because she had to listen to all that drama. And here's to you, because forgiveness is a nice thing to do.
Okay.
This is why we can't have
nice things. Oh, yes.
By Taylor Swift.
This is why we can't have nice things.
It's such a cool friend.
It's weird.
At a party, the night would never end. And then there's another time in the
this one's weird, though. Well, he was flying me to France. And this is some nights when I'm feeling depressed. Oh, friends, so I love him. Do I hate him? In this room,
even when you're sitting, when she still looks small.
Right now, I want to get him back. I want to make him really sad. I want to make him real mad.
I'm going to talk to my uncle.
Break his heart. You the one to stitch it up. Kiss his face with an uppercut. I want to meet his mom. Just to tell her her son's sad. Yeah, I wanna key his car. I wanna make him lunch. I wanna break his heart. Stitch him right back up. I wanna kiss his face with an uppercut. I wanna meet his mom and tell her her son sucks. Yeah, I wanna get him back.
I wanna make him really sad. Imagine if Olivia Rodrigo sees this video and comments on it and be like, oh my god!
I would be so happy. I would have like a muscle.
Bubble comment on one of my comments on their videos. Because Bubble, the title was the skincare brand.
They get
Bubble
a notification every time someone uses like their brand
in
their brand.
No, I commented on their video. What is it? One of the videos was the best morning is cereal and it left a blank and I put Bubble and they put a bunch of like smiley face emojis.
So what's it called? What's the video called?
Just search up the skincare brand. Bubble, good night, farewell to you and you and you. Tonight I wish I could have my first champagne.
Oh,
ah.
This one?
Are we still filming?
Can you play? We're gonna play Ghost in the Graveyard. And it's completely dark up here. He got his car.
I got one in the wheel, on the steering wheel, the other on my heart. I look
around, turn the radio down, says baby, it's something wrong.